someone come visit us last night?
What is that? Who came here? Yeah.
I was sleeping long.
You did sleep long. A long time. 7:30.
Mom, which ones are mine?
They are all yours.
Mom, I'm going to do this one first.
The benefits of being an only child, I suppose.
That one first.
You can open it with me,
yeah,
Mom.
I'll come with you.
You can, Mom. You can help me.
Let's see what Santa brought you.
There you go.
It's a game.
What is it, Mom?
It's the game called Mouse Trap. We build this whole thing and try to catch the mouse.
That sounds like fun.
Sound like fun? Yeah. We like games.
And this one.
And next.
Yeah. Mom, I think there's tape on there.
There is tape on there.
But I can. Look at that.
Another game.
Another game.
What is it?
This one is called Hi-Ho Cheerio. I don't know how to play this one. We'll have to learn together.
But I know how to play.
Have you played this one before?
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll have to teach Daddy and me.
What do you think it is? A Buzz Lightyear helmet.
And a suit.
Whoa. Santa Claus must have knew what you wanted.
Mom, let's open it up.
Mm-hmm.
Let's work on your other stuff. Hey, yes, buddy, and then we'll get this whole thing open. I'll work on getting it open.
I have a laser, and I will use it.
All right, hang on. And you got wings. And where's your little gun thingy? Here you go.
All right.
You're Buzz Lightyear. There. Whoa. That was pretty cool. What you want, buddy? This up? All right.
Look at you.
Look at this.
Yeah, I see him.
Why is he there?
He's an ornament.
All right, Buzz.
Oh.
It comes out all on its own. That's pretty-